Today I'm going to show you how we blend our cool cappuccino with our fresh fruity express blender with a sound enclosure. First we're going to start off with 100 milliliters of milk. Then we add 3 spoons of our Viareggio cool cappuccino powder. This could also be 50 grams. Then we put in 6 to 12 dry ice cubes. And you could replace this with regular soft ice cream if you want to. Afterwards, you can stir it with a straw. And if you want to, you can replace 35 milliliters of milk by Bailey's, and then you have our Viareggio cool cappuccino with Bailey's.